cursul vieții mele m-am, toată vremea am avut acces minimal la proiectele care sunt în Republica Moldova. 15 ani în urmă, cu ajutorul cursului de conturi, am pus problema să facem un registru, să vedem ce donații, ce proiecte, cine conducătorul, cine utilizează rezultatele, cu ce cheltuieli au fost făcute și cu ce rezultatul a terminat. Și chestia asta n-am putut izbuti nici acum. Noi, eu propun ca celor care putem să integreze baza asta de date cu toate proiectele din Republica Moldova și eu softul pot să-l fac. Dar dacă cineva face așa o bază de date, atunci trebuie... Dacă așa o bază de date cineva a face, indiferent unde e premier-ministru sau e om de rând, lui trebuie să-i dăm premiul Nobel.
This is Mr. Vasily, and he was saying it will take him 30 seconds to make the presentation anyway. He was saying that throughout his life he had very limited access to different projects which were sponsored from abroad, from different grants and donations. And therefore, 15 years ago, he raised this issue with a government auditing institution, which is called the Court of Accounts. So they wanted to set up a system, or he came up with this initiative to develop a system for monitoring and for tracking down all the donations and government and grants from abroad. But it didn't take off, the idea didn't work. And so therefore, he said he stands ready now to develop the software. But there is need more than to develop the software. You need to develop a project and to create a database. So a database with the projects and with who sponsors those projects, what are the outcomes of the projects, and so how much has been invested in projects, with what money, and what are the results and the outcomes. And I believe whoever develops such a database deserves a Nobel Prize or whatever.